This island seems quite lively.
Yeah, not a lot of clothing around, but whatever.
Well, I really hope that went in my mouth.
Nah, that looked like straight nose to me. Body parts on the concrete. Cut them up, butcher style gators in the swamp. Red light. Whoa, he stared at her butt and then traveled through time.
You know who I am. You have any idea who you're talking to?
No, you don't have a name or a portrait or anything. Maybe if I look in the manual?
Also, whoever we are, we didn't do anything to provoke that. Does he just, anyone who comes in, does he just say, do you know who I am?
Maybe he has amnesia.
Oh, this can only end in good ways.
Yeah, yeah, I hear rappers really like people to get up on stage with them and steal their alcohol. I like that he didn't break flow at all.
Yeah, it's impressive. Unless he's lip-syncing.
For shame!
You know, that's a harsh but fair criticism. I think I'm gonna reevaluate my life.
Sir, looks like you've had enough. What's your room number?
I'm all the rooms. My
room is every number.
My room's infinity.
I'll get you safe and sound. Oh, I got blood on my windshield? Goggles?
Yeah, I never quite got that. I mean, if you get blood on your face, you don't actually, like, see it.
Are you okay? Can you hear me? What are you doing, sir? This is the woman's restroom.
Well, I only see two of you. Where's the rest of the women? This room. What?
Excuse me, sir. Are you okay?
I hope I remember to tip that guy in the morning.
Wait, what? No. Bull crap. There is no way he got a card reader to work on the first try while drunk. It takes me at least 3 tries while sober.
Yeah, it's completely shattered my suspension of disbelief.
Well, at least this time we could see from the beginning that we'd be unconscious by the end of the cutscene.
Yeah, he didn't just go, I'm gonna black out now.
Okay, who's this guy?
I used to be on top of the world, brother.
Oh, this is the guy from the bar. 4 years His name is Logan.
Voted the sexiest Texan in 2004.
That's not hard.
Yeah, it's a pretty small pool.
Matthew McConaughey, for Christ's sake. Yes, I drank a few beers now and then, popped an occasional pill. That's nothing compared to what the team quacks you shoot me up with just so I could play.
Gamma radiation.
Sometimes I just need to numb the pain, you know what I'm saying?
Ah, the Max Payne tactic, yes. Speed.
No, not meth, buddy. Adrenaline. I blew every penny I had on the fastest cars I could find. Just so you know, I'm a damn good driver.
Yes, actually, I see that noted on your resume. The position is for a claims adjuster. What else do you feel you bring to the company?
That poor girl will still be alive. That's right. That's right, it's his goddamn fault. I shattered my leg in 6 goddamn places. So I had a few drinks in me, so what the fuck? I drive drunk better than I do sober anyway.
Gonna level with you, I drive very poorly sober.
After I got out of jail, I canned my ass, said I violated the morals clause on my goddamn contract.
I have to say, the waveform of my opinion of this guy is fluctuating rapidly.
But I'm still a name. Oh yeah, I'm still a celebrity. That's why they wanted me to promote their blood drive.
Wait, what? They got a disgraced Texan football player to promote a blood drive in New Guinea?
My name's...
Blood drives must be a bigger thing there than they are here.
Logan Carter is no goddamn douchebag.
I question that, but you know what? We'll pick this guy. I don't want to sit through anyone else's entire friggin' life story.
You're taunting us, Tooltip, but I think it's a trick. We're gonna push circle and we'll summon zombies or something.
Okay, wait, hang on, what? Now we're waking up as that guy? As Mr. Texan footballer? We passed out as a random dude, and now we're waking up as this guy.
Maybe he got so drunk last night that he actually had a fight with himself.
Oh, like Fight Club.
Yeah, some serious Tyler Durden action.
Unrelated, this is a nice resort. Oh, and they have base jumping.
So, turns out zombies.
I'm sure that's a real shock to everybody.
So how come the presence of zombies makes everything break down immediately? Like, the zombies aren't actively sabotaging stuff, are they?
Yeah, it's not like the zombies ate the elevator's brains. The elevator just sucks.
Maybe the elevator was just in really bad repair and it would have broken this morning regardless.
I can see it through the camera.
Now take off your clothes.
All right, mate. The shakes, fever, chills. good. I'll introduce myself later. Right now, we gotta kick the hell out of there.
Oh, great. A guy who can see me through the cameras and sends me on missions. I bet he won't betray me at all.
You need to get hold of a weapon. Search in the maintenance storage room by the end of the corridor. I would move if I were you. Now.
How much time would it have taken to just say, by the way, I'm Dave?